job, gang. The First World Bank. Dallas, old friend. I'm glad to have you back after 2 years. Now, you already know I'm a thorough man, so it should come as no surprise that I want to get rid of any ring rust that might exist. Follow my instructions, just like old times, and this should be a walk in the park. We're after some access codes that we will be needing later, but we need to make it look like nothing but a simple robbery. You're doing this in quiet, so dress appropriately. Here we are. Time to get back in business. Feels good, doesn't it?
I can't fucking believe you're making me do this shit, Bane.
Go ahead. I'll be there if things go wrong.
There should be a fence nearby. Cut it open and get inside.
Jesus, Bane. Like I would have forgotten how to get past a fucking fence. Anyhow, I'm through now.
Okay, let's move it.
I see a guard up ahead. He's not moving. I don't think I can sneak by him.
Your instincts are correct, my friend. You'll have to take him out. Quick, answer his pager and make some crap out.
It's hard to say. I'm not sure. Everything's in order over here, though. Over.
Next step is to bag that body before some idiot finds it.
Body is bagged. Question is, where do I hide it?
How about that dumpster?
Well, what do you know?
Now, keep moving. As much as you hate this, this is still a real thing. There's a few body bags stashed nearby. Damn.
Fuck!
I saw the body. Take him out before he calls it in.
Man, that was a little too close for my taste.
What is it, my teeth? They're interfering with the radio signals.
I mean, I didn't see anything.
The control guy seems to be a real dumbwit, but we can't fool him forever. I'm betting he's sounding the alarm next time. Grab the encrypted flash drive. It should be in the laptop somewhere.
Got it. Are we done with this shit?
Yeah. I got what we came for.
Watch it, guys.
Remember, don't kill this guy. If you answer the pager, the control guy won't fall for it again.
Careful.
Good job, Dallas. You still have it in you. Now, throw the loot in the van, and let's leave.
Fantastic! Just fantastic!
You did good. honest. And I bet we can get a good payday from that gold you stole. Should be more than enough to get you started again. All right, Dallas. It's time to use those access codes we stole last night. Find a way inside the building. Access the police database and delete all the intel they have on CrimeNet. This won't be a walk in the park, so show me you still got what it takes. Okay, here we are. It's showtime. Time to show me some more of your stealthy skills. The rest of you wait by the van and keep a lookout if things would turn south.
The door, but it's guarded by a camera.
Use your ECM jammer and disable it. That will give you the time needed to lockpick the door. Good. Now try lockpicking that door.
Shit, you have to give credit to GenSec. They really know how to make secure doors.
That they do. But we aren't letting that stop us, are we?
Another camera.
Sneak by it and look for the security room. If we do that, we can disable all cameras at once. Use the keycard you picked up to open the door, but be ready to quickly take out anyone inside.
Okay, I dealt with the guard. Things are cool. Over.
That console panel should control all the cameras in the building. Use it to see if you can locate the computer that way.
Rest in peace. Okay, I see more guards. Whoa, what do we have here? That should be the computer. I think it's close by.
Try and get by him unnoticed. Take your time.
Everything's perfect. Real sweet.
I see. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll be right back with you. I'm sorry about that, you know.
Okay, the access codes seem to have worked.
I like the sweet sound of that. Now, leave it be for a few seconds, and we should be in the clear.
It worked, Bane. All of CrimeNet's records have been deleted.
Bring the flash drive with you and get out of there.
Oh yeah, we're perfectly perfect on over here.
Okay,
I'm outside. We're good to go, right?
Well done, Dallas. Great work. Get in the van and get out of... That was some damn good sneaking, Dallas. I'm impressed.